So friends, welcome to Sky Crypto channel. In this video, I will share you top 5 best low cap meme coin for this coming mega bull run here. Okay, these all meme coins are a low cap meme coin, but these meme coin has potential to gain the market cap of $1 billion in coming months here. Okay, and all these meme coins are still not listed on any tier one exchange. Okay, not in Binance, Coinbase, okay, Kraken, anywhere, but these meme coin has definitely potential to get listed on the all major centralized exchanges here. Okay, so video is going to be very, very special, very important. You have to just for the complete video, make sure to like video and subscribe the channel. So friends, our first meme coin is Crow with Knife Kai symbol. You can see this meme coin has currently 7 zeros in its price. Okay, price is bumped by almost 11% last 24 hours. This meme coin is very unique because working on Kronos chain here. Okay, current market cap of $50 million, but we can see its market cap up to $5 to $10 billion by the end of this coming mega bull run here. Last 24 hour trading volume is $1.3 million and low trading volume. Okay, and we can say that its market cap is $50 million. So it's still this low cap meme coin because this is very potential meme coin, and in future definitely this meme coin can perform really amazing here. And this is only listed on, here you can see, crypto.com exchange. Okay. No any other centralized exchanges here. Still listed, this coin is still not available on MEXC, KuCoin, Bybit, no anywhere, but definitely this meme coin will be listed in all centralized exchanges in coming months here. Okay, here you can see we are 55% down than its all-time high and nearly 1600% up than its all-time low. So Crow with Knife Car can perform really amazing in this coming mega bull run here. First, the second meme coin is Panky Coin. Okay, you can see current price $0.01. Okay, that's dropped by almost 3% last 24 hours here. Current market cap is $148 million market cap. Okay, market cap is I think 3x more than Car Coin, but still this meme coin is also not listed in Binance, Coinbase, not anywhere. Okay, and because this meme coin is facing its first bull run here, so that's why this market cap is nothing for this meme coin. In future we can see its market cap from $148 million to maybe $15 to $20 million market cap. So that's why this meme coin can perform really amazing. Okay, you can see last 24 hour trading volume is almost $16 million here. Coin is working in Solana chain. Okay, you are just 38% down than its all-time high and 276% up than its all-time low. So that's good, perform very good. You can see listed in crypto.com, gage.io, bitget. Okay, KuCoin has listed, bitmart has listed, too many centralized exchanges I listed this meme coin. Okay, and in future maybe some tier one exchanges can also list this meme coin. So this meme coin can be the next big meme coin here. Okay, and this price can goes from $0.01 to maybe $10 to $20 in this coming mega bull run. Okay, and this market cap can goes from this current market cap to maybe $15 to $20 billion here. First, the third meme coin is Lady meme coin. Lady is a symbol, 298 number market cap ranking. Coin has currently 6 zeros in its price. Current market cap is $218 million market cap. Okay, but still this meme coin is also not listed in Binance, Coinbase or any other tier one exchange. So that's why its market cap is still very low. When this meme coin will be listed on all tier one exchanges, then definitely its market cap will be in $1 billion here, because this meme coin is also facing its first bull run here. Okay, last 24 hour trading volume is almost $21 million. So that is awesome. Coin is working in Ethereum chain here. We are 42% down than its all-time high and 33,000% up than its all-time low. That's amazing. Okay, friends. And you can see coin listed in KuCoin exchange. Okay, you can see crypto.com, KuCoin, BankX, BitGet, Gate.io. These are the centralized exchanges where this meme coin is already listed. And definitely this is very potential meme coin. Already best trading volume. Here you can see very awesome trading volume, good market cap. So I think maybe major exchanges can list this meme coin. And after that, okay, after this mega bull run, by the end of this mega bull run, this meme coin can gain the market cap of $20 to maybe $40 billion here. Okay, and still this meme coin have potential to maybe kill 2 to 3 zeros from its current price here. So friends, our fourth meme coin is Cat in a Dog's World. Mew is symbol, 214 number market cap ranking. Okay, coin has currently 2 zeros in its price, but market cap, here you can see $386 million market cap. Still this meme coin is not listed on tier one exchanges. Okay, so still this meme coin has an advantage to when it will be listed on major exchanges, then definitely this $1 million market cap will be in $1 billion market cap here. Last 24 hour trading volume is amazing, $54 million trading volume. Okay, Okay, so these are some things that are very unique about this meme coin, and this meme coin is also newly launched meme coin, launched in 2024 this year. So facing his first full run, so definitely this meme coin can perform really amazing here. We are 55% down than its all-time high and 370% up than its all-time low. Coin is already listed in KuCoin exchange, where I'm also holding this meme coin. BingX, Bybit, too many centralized exchanges have listed this coin, and definitely I think maybe we can see its Binance exchange listing also. Okay, and after Binance, maybe some other centralized exchanges can list this meme coin. This meme coin has potential definitely to gain the market cap of maybe $30 billion. Okay, from $386 million to maybe $30 billion market cap by the end of this bull run, and we can see its price up to $1 here. Friends, our fifth and last meme coin is Fancoin. Okay, currently coin has 3 zeros in its price, 360 number market cap ranking here. Okay, current market cap is $159 million market cap. Market cap is already huge here. Last 24 hour trading volume is $21 million, so that's amazing. Okay, coin is working in Solana chain. Here you can see working on Solana blockchain here. This is Solana blockchain cat theme meme coin here. We are 56% down than its all-time high and 1300% up than all-time low. This meme coin is also listed in KuCoin exchange, MEXE, Bybit has listed, L-Bank, too many centralized exchanges have listed this coin, and definitely some other major, some other tier 1 exchanges will also list this meme coin. Okay, because very potential meme coin, good number folder, good trading volume. So this meme coin can perform really amazing, because this meme coin was also launched this year, 2024. So it's facing its first bull run. Okay, and for all other meme coins that are facing their second bull run, just like Shiba Inu coin, Floki, okay, they will not perform amazing here, okay, as these newly launched meme coin will perform, because they are already faced one bull run and they have huge market cap and already give us 1000x profits. So they will definitely give us Shiba Inu maybe 50x profit, or maybe Doge Loan Mars 50x profit, baby Dogecoin 50 to maybe 80x profit. But these meme coins have potential to give us 100x profit here. Okay, 100x, maybe 500x, or maybe 1000x profit here, because these are newly launched coin, or okay, and it's still not listed on any tier one exchange. So these are something that are very unique about these meme coins. Okay, how many of these meme coins you are holding? Okay, so you can must comment down below.